Grundy Thala, the killer must have slipped by.